Terminator 2 was physically one of the toughest things I've ever done in my life. It was hugely demanding physically, and the role was really a physical performance. There wasn't a lot of dialogue. I had like maybe 15 lines of dialogue in the whole movie. But it was a performance very similar to like Kabuki theater, in the sense that you sort of put this menacing look on your face and sort of follow through with it, with all your actions, and blending Stan Winston's animatronics with the Industrial Light and Magic computer-generated stuff that was so new, and then the physically motivated, performance-motivated things that I did to integrate all that and make that work for the performance. It was a brand new kind of a deal.
Yeah.
And it worked. You know, the whole time during that movie, I was more worried about getting fired than anything. I was so insecure and not very confident as an actor. Then it was just, you know, it's like a dream come true. The next thing you know, you're beating up Arnold Schwarzenegger. A couple years earlier, you were a struggling guy living in your car, and I was more worried about losing the gig than anything.